See, first we will take one RGB, one breadboard, two jumbo wires, one LDR and one push button.